I'd probably run up to him and shout, "You are God!" And then I'd throw myself at his feet and kiss his shoes, and then I'd stand up and look him in the eyes, and then I would burst out in tears, and then I would embrace him, and I wouldn't let go until security removed me. Or something less extreme, but probably that.